Dumela. Nyaza nizwa ngibembe. Tsokazani sakubonani dumela option and the law. Lo bulisa inyanga yompithi. Bakwethu namhlanje thatha ukuthi ngithinte indaba. Akizini ngayebela ukuba ndabe thatha. Umuntu okungamelanga athwale umuntu onjani? Mkhulu umuntu okungamelanga athwale umuntu onjani? Umuntu ozwayo mhlawumbe ungasibalala. Number one, umuntu ezalwe embethe akumelanga athwale. That's the honest fact. Ngoba uzelwe ethwele wakhe. Umkhulu njengoba umbona kubekile wazalwa embethe. That's why mina namhlanje ngibangala kuze umuntu athi ngikhulumela nahamba ngayombula ingubo yami kumuntu, kodwa umuntu wakhona ubumazi na ukuthi lo muntu wazala embethe. Cha, mina ngazala ngembethe till today ingubo yami sasekhona because ngaba naleyo nhlanhla leyo. Mkhulu uthi njengoba wena uthi unengubo wena wazala umbethe, kodwa mkhulu thina sivamila nokuthi wena uthwele ubani washo kanjani. Mkhulu thina sivamile nokuthi wena mkhulu wathwala bentwesobani. Mkhulu kanti lezi nyoka lezo nazo kuthiwa nazo lezi mpuphu ziza kanjani? Yingoba nginenxa mina nayiphiwa kwakusuke emanzini. That's the only thing I can say to you. Ayizimpuphu eningi. Awuthwaliswa umuntu ongayazi ukuthwaliswa umuntu. That's number one. Ngikela ndabenzani. Awujiki futhi uyembulelwe ingubo yakho umuntu ongazalwanga yena embethe. Kumele ukuthi umuntu azalwe embethe, umuntu azalwe nenhlanhla natural, kuze umuntu ekwazi ukuthi embule inhlanhla yakho. Nginebhafu engilenzela abantu, ibhafu lenhlanhla, ibhafu lenhlanhla labantu abazalwa bembethe. Nginebhafu engilenzela abantu abangazalwanga bembethe. Umuntu ozalwe embethe, umuntu ongazalwanga embethe abafani. Those are two different things. Lalela mthindawa wena. Into enzakalayo ukuthi umkhuluthi uyabathwalisa abantu, it's true. Futhi angifuna ukuthi ngijike. Umkhuluthi uyabaphakamisa abantu, it's true. Mkhulu manje umuntu ozalwe embethe uyaphakamiswa. Yes, uyaphakamiswa, akathwaliswa. Why mkhulu umuntu ozalwe embethe uyaphakamiswa? Uyaphakamiswa ngoba uma ephakamiswa akanika silwane ummamele akanika silwane. So mkhulu le nto kuzala wembethe, uma wambula ingubo kwenzeka yini malini? Mina ngiyambula ingubo yomuntu 3.5, 5,000, 8,000, 10,000, 15,000, 60,000, 100,000, 200,000. Why mkhulu? Leya ngubo leya yakho le wena wazala umbethe nayo ngiyayisebenza mina ngiyiphakamise. Ngoba iyona ngubo weza nayo uyithwele. Ijika yona iba yisithwalo le kumele ukuthi ibe yiso. Akithi umkhulu futhi angikho lapho. Mkhulu umuntu ongabalanga athwale umuntu enjani. Number one, uma umuntu esazi ukuthi mina mkhulu angikho right. Awukho right kanjani? Mina mkhulu ngiyagula, ngiyagula. Ukugula kanzima emakhanzana, awahlamuya ukwahla. Wangamela kuthwala uma lesi lwane lisingena kuwena, wangena yilwane zistronga kakhulu uma siwucaba ngaso. Sigcine siku akhindikena madinga, akhindikena madinga kubulayo. Bese kuthiwa uma wami waya enyangeni kakhulu uthi kuthiwa kuthi usasabuyishonile. Ukhona ukuthi uthi kuba kwenkile mwena. So kumele ukuthi uyazi ukuthi umgula kakhulu awuthwaliswa. Then nale nto futhi bakwethu emisi ekulalakulaya kathi nangithi ngilale. Umuntu akusinyanga, umuntu akusi i-businessman, umuntu akasebenzi, akasebenzi totally. Umuntu akana anything emlethele imali empilweni yakhe, then uthi ufuna ukuthwala, uthwala kabani? Mkhulu ngeke ngasebenza but ngiya-applya ngizonalo. Mkhulu angaze ngasebenza, angaze ngaba na-niks, angaze ngayenza niks, ngifuna ukuthwala. Futhwala ini? Awuthwali kunjalo. Not unless if wena you have 300,000 yokuthi uthwalise ngama-R200 imali. Ngiyakuzwa ngisho kanjalo. Ngiyakuzwa. Hayi le nto leyo ukuthi ufuna ukuthwala but awusebenzi awuna niks. You are just hleli njengomkhulu uthi no bakwethu, awuthwali kunjalo. mkhulu umuntu onjani futhi ubathwala kuyadinga ke manje umuntu ozaziyo ukuthi yena imali anayona awuna mali onayo ayikho lento leyo ukuthi uyamthwalisa I'll pay you for the work ayethu awuthwaliswa uma uzazi ukuthi awuna sinokonoko awuthwaliswa why mkhulu ukuthwalisa 100,000 ungithumele 50,000 i-50,000 ngiyayishisa yonke then mkhulu i-50,000 enye ngizane ngayo i-50,000 enye i-50,000 ekwazi ukuthi imali ithobe i-50,000 enye iyashiswa ishiswa vu by the time uzezokuthwalisa ngisuke sengifake la mandla lawo walento yakho laphaya kuleya nto leya kuze le nto leya ikwazi ukuthi ikulethele imali wena akethiphi if you feel ukuthi umuntu ayikhumeka to Chris indaba yakho leyo if you least feel as if hallucinating indaba yakho leyo but ayikhumbekiswa mkhulu how can ushise imali engaka ngizokwenza kanjani nami mayithole njani nami mayithole njani so umuntu ongenamali umuntu ogulayo umuntu uzaziwa ukuthi uyagula umuntu futhi ongenakho ukubekezela mina kawuthi ngizilimi if uzazi ukuthi wena awuna kubekezela ungezinye uzothwala because of ukuthwala nemagician yokuthi uyenza magic azifani what is the magician what actually islamus ibe kuthanda ukuthi ngislamus ngabe kudala ngakwenza kwakuse kudala kakhulu ehamba eTanzania ehamba eMalawi ngabe eZimbabwe ngabe kule makhathi lawa phezulu ngabe kudala ngislamus if I was but I'm not ngiphinaka nginyaka kumela phinda buku ngithwalisa abantu ngithwalisa abantu ngiyigubha ngithwalisa abantu ngiyibe ingufu ngithwalisa abantu ngiyibe sabela amadoda so just be aware that into ezokuthwala they are not for kids that's number one mkhulu uthwala abantu abanjani isithwalo is not for kids isithwalo is not into yokudlala isithwalo is for abantu abagumwele matshoti ey'nqumeni zabo you need to be strictly matured in a way ukuthi angazi ukuthi ngathini wena awuthwali nje umuntu uyitshele ukuthi ingqondo yakho icinile khona omunye usisi wathi ufuna ukuthwala wathokhi yasamba loyo ke why is especially nge 500,000 not to shame it cheap inesikolo sami enginaso lapho ungena umuntu nge 500,000 rand bekuya ithe bangena naye ezothwala uthele imikhulu nginesipidi sayo mkinto bathi ngene isikole waphuma ememeza enje isikhathi sakhona enje ememeza ngambuza kahle into engena elapha yakho uzoyimela that she said yes waphuma ememeza and into yakhona afterwards yilaba bantu ababuya bathi umkhulu zesikhemu wadla imali abantu akayisebenzanga kanti yena muntu uyazi ukuthi emakhulwini what really happened so mina bangisebenzelayo abadelete ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama-ama- They know ukuthi umkhulu is working and umkhulu is real. Imali yakhe uyishiyile emuva. Ake ngene abhalwe singungamawalo. Le nto yahlangane nayo ngalapha umthusini. So kufana nomunye kwakumele ayophekwa. Ma kumele ayophekwa, uma ethi bebona umlilo, wathi umkhulu mina ngisale. So wena uzitshela ukuthi mina nginyanga yompethu, ubone imfihlo zami ezingakho, ngizokuyeka nje uhambe just like that. Ungangibheki emehlweni bese uthi lo muntu lo uyakho ulula ngale ndlela leyo. Mina ngikhulula ngale ndlela leyo. Angikho lula in that way le kucabanga ngayo. Uzoyishiya imali because of wena ofeyilile. Then kusasa uma ubuya futhi uzothwala, you'll have to keep it imali. If you feel as if ngathi leyo nto leyo ufuna isiphilisayo. Ngoba naleyo nto leyo ehleli ngalapho, kuleso sigodlo leso, ayihlalanga nje. Yalandwa somewhere. Izokwenza leyo msebenzi loyo. Njengoba leyo nto yalandwa lapho, ilandele wena. For all uthuse, ikulekelele, igcwalise abantu esontweni lakho, iphakamise amathenda wakho, iphakamise amabhizinisi wakho. So today wena kungumuntu esinjalo, uya kumadelisani. That's what they do. Unenyoka. Unani, unani, unani. Wayibona kuphi? Ubona inyoka la kuhleli khona, you don't see it. Wayibona kuphi? Unenono. Where one of my mother got up in the room. About time, the band, I know. You ever miss a lane? You ever hoop a lane? Woman planning and I get classified to a new village in the Mabella Emilty was a one of them. Jaws, I'm cool. But you can maybe see what my party in the they're firing. They ask themselves, what let Nanny let Nanny go back. It's a let the land and you tell a is pure. And that's niggas of a git. Also, I mean, as you bump on the sand of good dots.